Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. If you'd like any of your Ramadan related questions answered this month, you can email us at questions@amau.org.
وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
The question we're going to be answering today is as follows. Is it permissible to sell food to non-Muslims during the month of Ramadan?
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. What we know is that you're not allowed to sell food to the Muslims who have no reason to eat. If they are sick or they are travelers, that's a different discussion. But if they are neither of those or none of those, then you have no rights to provide food for them because they should be fasting, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu kutiba alaykum as-siyamu kama kutiba ala alladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. That Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, He prescribed, He made obligatory on the believers to fast. So fasting is obligatory on the believers. But the question here is that this person is not a believer. Does he or she have to stay away from providing for a non-Muslim? And he is not a Muslim. He doesn't believe in Allah. Maybe he's an atheist, agnostic. He's a Christian. He's a Jew. He doesn't believe in Islam. Okay? Does that person have the rights to give food to that non-Muslim? Does a Muslim have the rights to give food to that non-Muslim? What we say is that the strongest opinion regarding the issue of halil kufar mukhatabuna fi furu' al-sharia, are the non-Muslims being addressed in the supererogatory issues of the religion or the sub-branches of the religion? Yani we all know that the non-Muslims have to come into Islam and they have to say la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. We know that. But when Allah says in the Qur'an, وَأَقِيمُ الصَّلَاةِ, when Allah تبارك وتعالى says, وَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ, when Allah تبارك وتعالى says, وَآتُ الزَّكَاةِ, when Allah تبارك وتعالى says, you know, إِنَّمَا الْخَمْرُ وَالْمَيْسُرُ وَالْأَنصَابُ وَالْأَزْلَامُ رِجْسٌ مِنْ عَمَلِ الشَّيْطَانِ فَاجْتَنِبُوا. These prohibitions, these halal and haram, and also these obligatory issues, are they also talking to the non-Muslims? And we know they have to come into Islam, that they are being addressed when it comes to coming into Islam and saying la ilaha illallah and coming with iman. That is not a discussion. The discussion here is Allah tabarak wa ta'ala addressing the non-Muslims when He says, فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ, whoever sees the month, then he should fast in the month of Ramadan. Anyone who sees the crescent, he should fast the month of Ramadan. Is this verse also talking to the non-Muslim? Yes, it is talking to the non-Muslim. It is speaking directly to him. And him by him not fasting, he is sinning. And since the fasting is obligatory on the non-Muslim, a Muslim is not allowed to help him in that which is evil. Because Allah says, وَتَعَوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَوَنُوا عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ. الإمام النووي رحمه الله, and also الرملي من الشافعية, both of them mentioned that the قول of the جمهور العلماء and the قول of the محققين من هل العلم is that the كفار are مخاطبون في فروع الشريعة, that the non-Muslims are being addressed in صلاة, زكاة, صوم, حج. Allah is also talking to them. And the ayah that they used is مَا سَلَكَكُمْ فِي سَقَرَ, that when the non-Muslims are asked, why are you in the hellfire? They will say, قَالُوا لَمْ نَكُوا مِنَ الْمُصَلِّينَ, we never used to pray. وَلَمْ نَكُوا نُطْعِمُ الْمِسْكِينَ, and we never used to provide for the needies, those who are the poor, that we never help them. So they are talking about, the non-Muslims are saying that we never prayed. So they are being punished for not praying. In other words, when Allah was saying, إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ كَانَتْ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ كِتَابًا مَوْقُوتًا, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was saying وَأَقِيمُ الصَّلَاةَ, all of that was also speaking to the non-Muslim. Okay? So Ramadan is obligatory on the Muslim and it's also obligatory on the non-Muslim. As much as you're not allowed to provide for the Muslim, you are also not allowed to provide for the non-Muslim, because both of them are being addressed in these verses. فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْ يُو أُحِلَّ لَكُمْ لَيْلَةَ الصِّيَامِ الرَّفَثُ إِلَى نِسَائِكُمْ يُو, أقيموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة. All these verses are addressing the Muslim and they're also addressing the non-Muslim. And والعلم عند الله, knowledge is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anything I might have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are free from it. سبحانك اللهم بحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.